So this is what I've been hiking beside for approximately 1 hour now. It's too beautiful to keep to myself. So since I'm all alone, here's a video for all you folks back home. It is just incredible. Wow. So as you can see, it's really windy once I came over the ridge. But there, you can see the ice sheet way off in the distance. My plan is to walk there so I can walk on it. But it all depends on these old legs. So this is the valley I've been hiking through. You can just see the tip of the glacier in the distance. I'm about 2.5 hours in. I keep coming across little legs like this. And that's where I have to go. So this is the payoff I get, or the reward at the end of my 3 hour hike in towards the ice field. Some kind of glacier, I don't know what it is, but it is the toe of the ice field. The ice field's up there, so while I don't get to stand on it, at least I got this close. That's all, folks.